Alan, please tell me about your first impression from Warsaw, jumping.
It's my first time coming to Warsaw, to Poland, actually. And the feeling around here is it's amazing. They've done a really, really good job. The stables are very good. The arena is brilliant. The surface is really, really nice. So really looking forward to get started.
Could you tell us, please, more about your horse for the big final?
I have three horses with me this week. I have 2 8-year-olds, but my main horse is ESI Toulouse. He is a 10-year-old by Lavello. I started riding him for Cameron Handley, who unfortunately was injured. So I picked up the ride 3 months ago. And yeah, it's fantastic to be able to come somewhere like this and get the chance to compete.